Hey Ben, I'm back with another video. So today we have two picture frames to clean, and these were given to me to resell. So we have this little one here. It has it's almost like an iridescent type shimmer. It's green and blue, and has like the aqua type of colors. It looks like a garden type of picture. And then we have this picture that looks like something you would put in like a dining room type setting. So we're going to clean these up, and this is going to be one video. So thank you so much for your video class. I hope you enjoy this video, and let's get started. Let's clean the smaller picture first. I'm gonna set you up here. I wanted to bring you up close because it's also been requested, so. I guess I'll hold it as I'm cleaning it. I'll do that. Looking better already. Yeah, we can clean the back too a little bit. Which I can easily replace that. I'm gonna replace this. I have some paper that I can glue You can see the iridescent, like green, blue. It's really pretty. There is some damage here. Water damage. But this is just cardboard that's covering it around it. So I will repurpose this, clean it up, make it look nice, put all new paper down, and resell this. But yeah, it is lifted. And there is a protective sheet over this picture here, so it's in pretty good condition for the most part. So this is done. it for this video class. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye.